You ready for this? Stuck the landing. Hey, give me a hand.
Yes, we are.
Jesus. Look at this place.
Welcome to the St. Dismas Dormitory. Alleged final resting place of one Henry Avery.
Let's find that grave.
Hey, Nathan, check it out. This one's got a pair of cutlasses.
Looks like Rafe's been digging around already.
Oh, great.
Good thing he has no idea what he's actually looking for.
No, but he could get lucky.
Let's hope not.
going?
I'm gonna look over here first.
Okay. Hey, Nathan, the tombstones are over here.
I think I left the graveyard. No, this is not the grave we're looking for. This one doesn't have a skull and crossbones. Okay. Cross cutlasses, skull and crossbones, and the date 1659... to 1699. We find a tombstone with all three, and we're in business.
Well, let's desecrate some graves.
Let's.
Hey, look at this one. Tempus edax rerum.
Oh, beautiful stonework. But no. Dates don't match.
Oh, darn.
No swords. Ah, this isn't it. Huh. Date is correct, but the swords are upside down. Wrong one. Date and the swords don't match the scroll. Yeah, well, the swords are a match. Son of the year. Sam, come here. Something odd about this skull, though. Like it doesn't belong to the stone.
Well, what's odd about it is that's not Avery's sigil.
Huh. Yeah, I mean, the skull should be facing...
sideways.
What is that?
My God. You ready for this?
Oh, I've been ready for a long time.
Let's see what we got. Crypt.
A crypt? Hidden behind a secret door?
I assume the secret door was added afterwards.
To hide his loot.
Well, fingers crossed. Oh, gang's all here. Jesus. Dismas on the left.
Penitent thief.
Guest is on the right.
Jerk thief.
Avery sure had a thing for St. Dismas, huh?
Well, Avery fancied himself a good thief, right? Only plundered and murdered the non-British heathens.
Guess that's what passed for good back then.
Good enough.
Some kind of lamp. Hey, Smokey. Need your lighter over here.
You know, that hurts my feelings.
Not as much as it hurts your lungs.
Thank you, Father Duffy.
Isn't that something?
The light's coming from the other side of the wall. Check it out. There's something at the base of the statues.
Let's see here.
I can aim the lights.
I am loving this.
Hey, here we go.
Oh, connect the dots.
There we go.
Nathan, that's it, you got it. looks like a constellation.
Yeah. That's Libra. The scales of justice.
That's an interesting choice for a bunch of pirates.
Okay, let's give this a shot.
Open sesame.
Wrong treasure.
Shush. Well, nice view. No treasure, though.
No, but... Look, you see those crosses?
Yeah. Hey, is that a cave? Right below?
Yeah, I think Avery's trying to tell us where to go next. There's one problem, though. Going back that way means we have to go back toward the cathedral.
And back towards Rafe.
Shit.
Well, let's not keep him waiting.